everyone, this is Radhika here and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today's topic is World Chocolate Day. World Chocolate Day is celebrated all across the globe. It is unclear who came up with this yummy food day. This yummy food day is celebrated on 7th of July every year because it was on this date that the chocolate was first brought to Europe in 1550. The first World Chocolate Day was celebrated in 2009. This special day allows chocolate lovers all around the world to indulge in their favorite treat without any guilt. The World Chocolate Day celebrates all kinds of goodies made from chocolate, including chocolate cakes, chocolate milk, hot chocolate, chocolate candy bar, brownies, ice creams, or anything covered in chocolate. It can be in a solid form like candy bar, or it can be in a liquid form like hot chocolate. Commercial chocolate has sugar and sometimes milk added. It has a melting point of about 32 degrees Celsius. Dark chocolate has less sugar and a more bitter taste. It was originally used to make drinking chocolate. There are three main types of chocolate: dark chocolate, white chocolate, and milk chocolate. White chocolate tastes much sweeter than the other two types of chocolate because it has more of the sweeter ingredients in it. Milk chocolate is sweet, but not as much as white chocolate. Milk chocolate has some cocoa. Dark chocolate is the least sweet and has the strongest chocolate flavor. Chocolate comes from the seed of the tropical Theobroma cocoa tree. Cocoa has been cultivated for at least 3 millennia and is grown in Central America, Mexico, and North South America. Most people love chocolate. In fact, 9 out of 10 people love chocolate. About 1 billion people eat chocolate every day. Besides the fact it tastes so good, there are some health benefits of chocolate. Chocolate increases serotonin and dopamine, which helps to boost the mood. Dark chocolate can also be a powerful source of antioxidants. Plus, it helps to improve the blood flow, lower blood pressure, and reduce the risk of heart disease. Some people like dark and bitter chocolates. Others like smooth and sweet. But no matter what your flavor preference is, so friends, this World Chocolate Day, join us in taking a bite. So friends, if you have enjoyed my video, then please like it and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.